Welcome to Walt Disney World, Orlando, Florida. Today I'm going to be taking you through the parks. And one thing that's great about Disney is that it prides itself on customer service and always putting the guests first. So let's see what it takes to earn your ears and to always remember that it always started with a mouse.
Disney World opened its doors to the public 45 short years ago in 1971. And ever since then, they have been opening the eyes of not only their employees, but also to their guests. Walt's idea was to always be the leader in innovation, in which the park's management has grasped and evolved to this day. As of 2013, the Walt Disney Company's objectives is to be one of the world's leading producers and providers of entertainment and information, using its portfolio of brands to differentiate its content, services, and consumer products. So how does this relate to customer service? Well, Disney prides its employees to have the accountability and to always go that extra step for the guest. If a child spills an ice cream cone on his shirt, an employee has the ability to go grab him a new shirt to make sure his day is still on the right track. But not only that, they provide their employees with the proper training to always put the guest first. Also, Disney's innovators are constantly looking for new ways to attract repeat guests and potential ones. For example, Downtown Disney is no longer known as Downtown Disney. It is now known as Disney Springs, and they attract a different market of guests.
Disney is a great place to see innovation, and they're always keeping up with what their customers want. For example, they're actually starting to renovate the castle. In September, it's no longer going to be known as Cinderella's Castle. It'll actually be known as Elsa's Castle, and they'll be changing Cinderella's round table to Anna's round table, and that's a huge thing because, you know, Frozen is what Disney is about now. And also, for example, in Hollywood Studios, you have Star Wars coming to town, and then in Epcot, Elsa's getting her own little place in where Norway used to be, and also in Animal Kingdom, they're bringing the Avatar in, so they're always trying to revamp and get more customers into what they like.
Hi, I'm Gabrielle. I've worked for Disney for the past 3 years, and I love working here because we always go above and beyond to exceed guests' expectations. We love to make dreams come true.
What do I like about Disney? I like that they try to keep it the happiest place in the world. I mean, they go out of their way to help you. They go out of their way to replace dropped food. I mean, I like it so much. I'm a pass holder now. It's a great place to go on a vacation if you're willing to have a fun time.
My name is Deanna Campbell. I have been with Disney World for about 5 years as a character attendant. And my favorite part about my job is watching all the little kids get to meet their heroes like Mickey Mouse.
Hi, my name's Lauren and I'm from Australia. The reason why I came to Disney World is because I'm doing the International College Program, and I love Disney World. It's just so magical, it's so happy, so beautiful, and it just makes me feel so happy, and I love coming here.
Disney also offers many facets within their company, one being the college program, in which a student from anywhere in the world can intern with Disney and grow within the company while still learning the ins and outs of the hospitality industry. Walt Disney World has grown over the years to encompass 4 parks and about 25 resort-style hotels, including the Pop Century Resort, the Caribbean Beach Resort, the Animal Kingdom Lodge, the Beach Club Resort, the Grand Floridian, and the Contemporary Resort. All of these hotels provide the theme in which the employees adhere to. By adhering to a specific theme, an employee creates an experience for their guests, which plays into the entire Disney experience. Overall, Walt Disney World in Orlando is a phenomenon within itself. The size of all the parks combined is equivalent to the size of San Francisco, and they are completely sustainable because they grow over 30 tons of fruits and vegetables every year. Disney is known all over the world, and they continue to ensure by producing parks outside of the United States, constantly innovating the parks, and by creating once-in-a-lifetime experiences for their guests. Disney isn't where one comes for a vacation, it's where one comes for an experience and for their dreams to come true.
Hi, how you doing? Christopher George Weaver, Mayor of Main Street, USA. I've been the mayor for 18 years. I'm running for re-election. So I'd appreciate your support. Pull the lever and vote for Weaver.